All right. I'd say we're good to go. Let's get Haru off the screen there. Okay, so this week we have another fairly short list, but it's not as short as it could have been. Before last night, the list was about half what it is now. But we've got one new stage, and we've got a number of new characters, or new mods for characters. All right, so let's highlight that first that new stage first, which will allow me to run through a mod that I shouldn't really be showcased as a full character, because it's not the whole character, it's just an addition to that character slot. All right, so new stage, Bowser's Castle. And we'll do Omega Form for this. Let's get a good one for this. King of the Koopas works. All right, so Daisy here, on certain character slots, has a new variant for Toad. Most specifically, I put it on Bowsette, Rin, and Pauline, which are all old mods, but the Toad they came with was really plain, because you just had regular regular blue Toad for Pauline, Rin had a yellow Toad, and Bowsette had a green Toad, but we've got something different. Bowsette has a Sniffit. Ditto face one. Good job, Sniffit. Yeah, Bowser's Castle is really nice, and the Sniffit goes with Bowsette better than Toad. So now we can move on to characters. Full character mods. Rooftop Run. Let's see here. That'll work. unless it picks now to throw the KK Slider version of the stage. In that case, I should have that music fixed for the most part. But start with Donkey Kong. We have one on Donkey Kong. And fitting for the stage, it's Sonic the Werehog. Donkey Kong. Stage is taking a second to load. That could be because it's in KK Slider mode.
Nope.
Regular nighttime. Oh well, indeed. Werehog looks nice, though. It came complete with a voice. All right, and next up we have two on Kirby. Just go with random battlefield.
Stop battle.
Got a nice Game Boy shader for Kirby. Robin addresses our opponent, huh? Never knew that Kirby just goes beam when he uses that. Off him. Looks stupid. Yeah. was the sacrifice I was willing to make. Game Boy shader Kirby's pretty nice. Got one more on Kirby.
Stop battle.
Which is the sort of villain, Magalore. Not a villain anymore, but he was a villain in his first appearance. Magalore doesn't come with a voice, but I don't think Magalore really has a voice. I could be wrong. Survive it. Can never hit him with that. Jesus. That's Magalore. Next, we've got a good one on Fox.
Stop battle.
Elmo time. Funny that it picked Yoshi's story, which may as well be Elmo's world. The model from Number Hunt and shit. The PS1. Or Elmo and Grouchland. I know that was a game too. Sound of chicken mix. Alright, we got a Jigglypuff skin.
Stop the battle.
A Metroid. Came with sounds and everything.
Three, two, one, go!
Ooh, Zelda toe. Wasn't close enough. Don't really play Jigglypuff. Wrong direction. Ah, good old Super Metroid. Why did it still go for me? She threw it to the ground. I thought it was just on the ground. Alright, now we got one on Daisy. That's right, there's an actual new Daisy skin. People will recognize her from Danganronpa. She has a Monokuma instead of Toad. I already checked. Thank you. Ha!
We're just those kinds of people. We can do anything!
Don't look at her fingers. Hand rigging is hard. Alright, we got a new Bowser. He's going golfing. Right through the platform. Missed. A lot of Mario items in this fight. Game. I wasn't going to let him use that mushroom on me. Got a whole set on the ice climbers, because you know I don't like the ice climbers, but we can probably knock this out in one fight. It doesn't matter who wins. Let's see. X-Knots. Let's do that. Mario and Luigi. Mario and Luigi. Mario and Luigi. Luigi and Mario. and an imperfect Mr. L and Mr. M. That is really dangerous. I think I lost Luigi. If these skins were 2D, that would be the only thing that it's missing. Don't think they've quite figured that out yet in Ultimate, making any character 2D. Really wish they were all 2D. All right, next up is a Sheik. Kasumi from Dead or Alive. Specifically 6. had to beat fucking Sora. Card. Cheap finish. Game.
Winner.
And once again, don't look at her hands. That's the only thing that that draws back on that. That's somebody's first mod they've ever made. So that's pretty nice. All right, next up is a Dr. Mario. Chop.
Dr. Mario.
It's a Pokemon battle.
Hayaいんだよ。
That was lucky. Where'd you find a stethoscope?
Must be his equipped item.
Alright, next we've got two on Pit.
Stop battle.
Bobby Hill! Than Bobby Hill. Dodged. God damn it. Damn it. Goddamn mushroom. Get that fucking thing out of here. He almost got me with that Falcon Punch.
Okay.
It's not over yet. Another Bobby Hill, dressed as Cupid. Hack some tomato! Oof. Alright, next up we've got a Pokemon, which are weirdly hard to come by in Ultimate. Alright, it'll be the Squirtle on Lily, is Piplup.
Pokemon Trainer!
So we're just using Piplup. Man, Piplup's really bright on this stage. Piplup needs a voice too, really. Shawat, help me out. Ooh, every time. He just jumped off instead of taking the hit. That seems like something I'll have to fix, because that's not the right victory theme. Apparently Piplup and Lily are a Mario team. Next up is a Lucario. Zoroark.
Lucario.
Next, we've got a Corrin that doesn't have proper UI. Which, I'd get rid of it for not having proper UI, but Corrin's so hard to come by for good mods. She's got 8's costume from Dragon Quest 8. My Buster was better.
That was great.
All right, looks like we've got 2 left. 1 is a piranha plant.
battle! Piranha Plant!
It's a PD Piranha skin type for the Piranha Plant. It's just a flower, though. He doesn't have legs. Say hello to my bigger version. So that was Petey Plant. And our last one. I'll go ahead and get us a proper stage. Joker, and it goes with the music.
Joker.
Thank you.
Mama Haha's huge. Not the best victory pose. I'd really like a replacement for the cat bus for everybody.
Be gone.
That the Saturday night thing will kick in now. So let's see about that. Oh, do you want to test this fix that I did? Make sure the fix is working. Let's revisit Bowser here. Eggman should be in there if it's the KK Slider version of the stage.
Three,
yep, there he is.
One, go!
Finish it in style. Alright. So we've been through all the new mods. I also fixed it so that the Shovel Knight music is removed. That stuff that was a single channel instead of stereo. But let's do a Century Smash. And we'll do it where we just were. Won't change the music, even though it's probably not going to work that way. If you haven't guessed, we're going to do this with the Werehog.
Mob Smash! Donkey Kong! Ready?
Okay, so it's... retry. That was bullshit.
Ready?
Oh, Zero Suit Samus, you bitch!
Thank you.
one left, and it's Diddy Kong. Oh, you! Diddy Kong. Oh, well. We've done that, so let's do something else. Let's go check the spirit board real quick. Nothing I haven't beat. How about we take Mario and Luigi through classic mode?
Classic mode!
Where are you guys climbers at? There we go.
Ice climbers!
Yeah, we'll use the ticket. We'll probably use the other one before the end.
Ready?
I don't usually play the ice climbers. Good job, Luigi. In
Ready?
Clock Town.
Go!
No!
Go!
Gotta remember those action commands. Jumped off, didn't she? You got a hell of a partner there, Pit. Why is it Mario and Peach? Come on, Luigi. Just leave my slow brother behind. Oh, they separated us. Continue. Crazy Hand. And there goes Master Hand. Nine point eight. I think that Peach is still the only one I've gotten 9.9 with.
Classic mode.
All right, so let's check the shop real quick. Make sure there's nothing in there that I don't need. Grab that, since I just spent two of them. I've got all of these. It's not going to. I've got everything. I've got all of the shit in this game, so whatever. Let's see about That would be similar to the Nintendog, just cover up the screen. Let's see. What's on the table? Well, most of these are on the table. I haven't completed most of them. I don't know. I have. I completed all those. Yeah. Oh, it just drops banana peels on the whole thing, so that they're tripping for like 10 minutes. Where's the? No, these ones are cleared. Okay, there we go. Bonkers, huh? The Werehog.
Choose your fighter.
Nice. Slow FS.
Ready? Go!
He's just gonna keep walking into it. Ramblin' Evil Mushroom for the win. Mario and Luigi. That's good. Simple. I got slow FS charging to get rid of.
Ready? Go!
Stamina battle.
Choose your fighter.
Well, since it's Shadow the Hedgehog, let's go ahead and use him. Yeah, they're all. I wish they were able to be in 2D, like we had them on Brawl. Oh my god! Yes, it is. It's Escargoon. Hearing Escargoon in, like, multiple of him at the same time was weird as shit. Zap floor. Yes, he was exclusive to the show. As were most of the characters in the show. Just the enemies and Meta Knight. Technically the enemy Enterprises guy. And Dedede, of course. Soma's tiny. That or Simon's just big. I've slain Dracula. This is true. Nyaka's a cat kid. Pick a Donkey Kong. Striker's Donkey Kong. They have that? Hostilis's trophies, enemy becomes more powerful after eating, enemy is easily distracted by items, and we're fighting the Among Us. Yeah, we'll go with Ronald. Yeah, you'd think there would be a better way of people keeping those in line. Knuckle Joe is Homer Simpson. Yeah, it was Japanese, Ronald. Voice too. Yeah, but it's fun enough for her to be on Kazuya. It makes for a good Kazuya slot. What are we fighting? Giant Salmon Max.
Ready? Go!
No.
Peace out!
Victory! New record!
No frills battle. I have a Shinoa. Who was Shinoa on? Is it on Lucina? No. No. No, she's not. Was it on Robin? No. Now I know I had Shanoa. The pilot. It's Miriam, so yeah. Shanoa. The reason I couldn't find her was because I frequently forget that Byleth is a character at all. Well, if it's going to be Petey. Out of here, Fox. Come on! Fucker. Try that again. This time we'll weaken minions. Called Oswald's Law. He's even in most of our favorite internet shows. Fist attack, huh?
Choose your fighter.
Hmm. I mean, he's the first one you think of. Oh god, it's Elmo! Jeez, let's retry that. Weaken minions. Not a great stage to fight with Terry, but...
Ready? Go!
No, there's no Oscar the Grouch yet. I would assume somebody's working on him for Piranha Plant, though. Cookie Monster would be good for DDD. Alright, let's see. Let's do one more. Let's take out Crystal. Nakaruru. No items. Jesus. I didn't know where it was. Weakened minions just to knock Falco down a peg.
Ready? Go!
Thank you. Yeah. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to use somebody I can actually work with. Golf Bowser. Give me a different. Well, if it's going to be Dry Bowser, let's use Dry Bowser. Alright, so that's the end of this week. I should probably just take the the schedule down by 2 hours, but sometimes there's a big mod week. This past 2 weeks was not one of them. Okay, you guys have a good night.